God shapes the world by prayer. The more we pray, the better and more beautiful the world will be. Prayer is raising our hearts and mind to God or requesting of good things from God. Good morning, everybody. Today, I'm here on behalf of the school faculty to welcome you all for this virtual assembly of the primary section conducted for class 1 and by the class 1 students. Of course, this opportunity to meet online has been created by this ongoing pandemic. Today, as we sing and pray the school prayer song, let's ask the Almighty, the Fount of Mercy, to put an end to this pandemic so that you can return to your vineyard, the school, very soon and grow and blossom under the care and love of your beloved teachers. Kumari Prerana and Pranamya are here to lead us into prayer. Let's listen to them with our eyes closed and hands joined. Pleasant morning to one and all. Good morning, children. Now, an oath is to make us aware of our duties towards the nation. Let us call Ashutosh Sahu to lead us with the pledge. Master Ashutosh Sahu, please.
India is my country. All Indians are my brothers and sisters. I love my country and I am proud of its rich and varied heritage. I shall always strive to be worthy of it. I shall respect my parents, teachers, classmates and all elders and treat everyone with courtesy. I shall be kind to animals and plants. To my country and my people I place my devotion. In their well-being and prosperity alone lies my happiness. Jai Hind!
Now let us listen to Master Vinil Krishna. He is here with a wonderful shloka. Let us listen to him.
Om Annapurna. ने सदा पूने शंकर प्राण वल्लभे ज्ञान वैराग्य सुच्छधम भिक्षाम देहि च पार्वती ओम श्री राम राम रामेति रमे रामे मनोरमे सहस्र नाम तत्तुल्यम नाम राम वरानने.
A good and inspiring thought rejuvenates us. Here comes Sanidhi with the thought for the day.
Thought for the day. A man is not poor without any money, but a man is really poor without a dream and ambition. Thank you.
Good morning, children. Now, Kanishka Panigrahi is going to enlighten us with her speech. Kanishka Panigrahi.
Good morning, everyone. My name is Kanishka. I will tell you about coronavirus. Novel coronavirus is an infectious disease. COVID-19 stands for coronavirus disease. 2019. It was first discovered in China. It can spread through contact with an infected person. Its common signs are cough, flu, and fever. It has killed lakhs of people in the world. Any vaccination of coronavirus is not being discovered yet. So, the only way to protect ourselves is wear mask whenever you go out, wash your hands properly, soaps and sanitizers, keep social distancing. Our government has taken all steps to prevent spread of coronavirus. Lastly, it is very important to keep positive mindset during any pandemic. Thank you. Have a nice day. Stay home, stay safe.
Next, here comes Arav Kaushal with a beautiful song.
Morning, everyone. Tumi o mata pita tumi o bandhu sakha tumi o mata pita tumi o bandhu sakha tumi dukhil sake na o phoola amma tumhare charno ki dhool amma dukhil sake na o phool amma tumhare charno ki dhool amma tumhi ho naiya meethi baiya tumhi ho bandhu sakha tumhi ho tumhi ho mata pita
Thank you. Last but not the least, I would like to call Premal D'Souza for an interesting story.
Good morning, everyone. I, Premal of class 1, am here to present a beautiful story, Punya Koti. Once upon a time, in a village, there lived a farmer whose name was Kalinga. He loved his cows and took good care of them. Among them, he had cows called Lakshmi, Nayana, and the cow Punya Koti was his favorite. One morning, as the cows were grazing in a field, a tiger suddenly appeared in front of Punya Koti. All the other cows ran away while Punya Koti stands there shivering in fear. The tiger was very happy as he found its meal. The Kanyu it had no chance to escape from the tiger, but she thought of her kid. She begs for mercy saying, Oh, mighty tiger, my child is waiting for me at the farm. I will feed her and come back. Please allow me to go. Oh, hearing this, the tiger gets angry and says, I am not a fool. I don't believe you. I will not let you go. I know you won't come back once you go. Punyakoti cries loudly and says, Oh, mighty tiger, if I go against my words, God himself not forgive me. I will come back. Her cry for her child melts heart of the tiger and allows to go. Punyakoti runs towards the farm and hugs her child and explains everything to the cows. Hearing this, kid cries, Mother, don't leave me and don't go, please. After feeding her kid, she comes back to the tiger and it thinks, If I eat such an honest cow, I will not be able to live in peace. And then tells the cow to go back, and the tiger jumps from the mountain and goes away. The moral of the story is, we should always be honest and truthful in life. Thank you.
Good morning, children. We are very happy to see you and meet you. We could find this as the only and the best option to interact with you through this assembly. Of course, we are regularly meeting through Google Meet, but virtual assembly was the best option for us to find you all attending it together and at the same time. We are also happy to see you in such a large number. Children, we expect the same in your classes as well, for we have found that most of the children are not attending the online classes. Y'all are not regular. Please be regular. This is a request to all the parents to be regular for the online classes and see that the child attends and write down whatever notes are given. For term one, we had 3 scholastic subjects every alternate days. Now in term two, we have introduced non-scholastic subjects such as art, music, physical exercises, and craft, which means that you have classes for 6 days in a week. Please be regular, be attentive, write down the notes neatly in your notebook, and show us whenever we meet through Google Meet. Hope you're enjoying your classes. Stay safe, stay healthy. Thank you.
Now I request our vice principal address the class 1 students and address them. Children, please maintain silence and listen to the vice principal talking to you now.
Thank you, madam. Morning, student. This is a wonderful experience. Thank you all.
Good morning, sir.
Good morning, sir.
Good morning, sir.
Again, once again, good morning to all of you, but don't respond me right now. When will you
good morning, sir.
Definitely. I will be happy if you say good morning to me and I will be also greeting you. Now, my dear, this is first time we are meeting with you in the first session in assembly, virtual assembly. This is a good effort. But my dear student, you should take care of that your mic should be muted and your video should be off. When your teacher calls you, then only switch off your video and mic.
Okay, sir.
This is a sort of discipline. If you are in the school, there are so many other parameters of the discipline. But when you are at home, what is the discipline? When the teacher say you, switch off your mic, mute your mic, mute your, switch off your video, that is a discipline. And my dear, one more thing I expect from all of you, that whenever you join the assembly, you come in uniform. Whenever you attend the classes, you attend the class in uniform, that will be good. And you take care of that, the other devices in your home should not be switched on, that atmosphere should be such a good atmosphere, so that we will feel that our students are going in the right direction, they are well disciplined. I hope that you are learning well, and it seems to be that your routine is changed. Because of that, you might be not getting up early in the morning. I have observed some of you are yawning. And my dear friend, I hope that in the near future it may be possible that school will restart, and you have to just change your routine so that you will get up early in the morning. I hope you all will take care of yourself. Also, ask your parent to take care of, and I hope that you will be happy and healthy, and expecting that you will be coming to school very soon. Thank you. Have a good day.